Multiply. Find 1.87 times 400. 400 is a multiple of 100. So we can write 1.87 times 400 equals 1.87 times 4 times 100. First, let's find 1.87 times 4. Equals 7.48. Now we need to multiply by 100. We can do this by shifting the decimal point 2 places to the right. So 1.87 times 400 equals 748. Multiply. Find 25.5 times 800. We can express this as 25.5 times 8 times 100. Equals 204. Multiply this by 100 by shifting the decimal point 2 places to the right. So 25.5 times 800 equals 20,400.